Tottenham midfielder Rodrigo Bentancur injured his left knee in a 4-1 defeat to Leicester City. If you saw my initial video on it, I did think it was potentially an ACL rupture, and it has been confirmed as such. He'll undergo surgery, and typically the return timeline here for elite footballers is 7 to 9 months. For players under 25, that 9-month mark can reduce the chances of re-injury significantly, and Rodrigo is right on the cusp at 25 years old.